Dick whispered, "Thank you, enough is enough." I'm sorry, there's more. So, Dick, from our standpoint, and this is where I need to turn and look at Dick as well, from our standpoint, it is you that makes things as successful as they are. You challenge us to bring our very best to every personal performance. Your humble, caring nature and love for music art and infectious. You are the conductor. You're the engine. You're the pulse and the heartbeat of this organization. So on behalf of the band, Newburgh Community Band, your supporters and fellow music lovers, thank you. Thank you for your tireless work and effort producing quality music. Thank you for your unwavering commitment to the Newburgh Band and the music community. And thank you for honoring your labor of love. So to wrap this up, it is our desire for you to have one of those really special moments. I wanted to get you a plaque, but Stacy emphatically said, absolutely not.
Oh, no.
The special moment that I have is every time I get to stand in front of this group. They are the most amazing group that I've ever had a chance to work with the exception of my family. But they are just terrific. Okay, Dave, also now.
So, no, that's wonderful, Dave. We thought of a different gift for you that will make this moment quite special.
To do. We had two rehearsals without you.
that's how we did it. And so the other item that you mentioned, this is kind of curious, is that your retirement party and your funeral will be simultaneous. So we wanted you to understand and kind of feel how much we feel and appreciate you long before that event takes place. And so we have raised some money. Now, none of this money comes from the band fund. It all comes from the generosity of those of us that love you. Now, what I have here is a card signed by many of us, and it also has a check in it. But there are stipulations to this. And because we're not sure that you will hold to the stipulations, I'm going to ask your wife to come. Now, it says to Maestro, but you know who the Maestro of the family is. Now, on this, the stipulations are that it's for a family event. It could be the two of you. It cannot be in Yamhill County, and it cannot be at your cabin at the beach. And most important, it cannot be just a fishing party for father and son. It must be something that...
Sorry.
Mark, if you want to take in fishing, would you pay for it?
Yes.
Okay, thank you. But we just want to say thank you for all that you've done. We love you. You have helped us to love music more. And we say thank you very much. Say thank you. Will you please? Gain his composure. And so, 10 minutes. We're going to take an intermission, and the band will be back in 10 minutes. Thank you.